So hello student, good morning. Today I am going to teach you how to draw the picture of umbrella. So watch this video till the end and complete your pencil drawing. I am using pen, but you have to use pencil for drawing, because if there is any mistake you can erase it properly, because with the pen you can't erase the pen line. So how to draw the this umbrella? First, draw one half circle in big size like this, and draw the half circle like this. Okay, at the center you have to point and draw one triangle. Okay, and now this point should be at the same level. Here you have to like the semicircle, same semicircles, like the small petals you have to draw up to here. So I will draw like this, 1, 2. This should be same size, and it should be more than one finger distance. Don't draw like these lines, it will be wrong. So draw the semicircles like this up to the end of this umbrella. Okay, now here you have pointed, right? So here also you have to do the points here at the corner, and from this center you have to draw the curve line like this, 1, 2, then 3. Here you have to change the direction of your curve. So like this, and here I will draw small circles. Now how to draw the handle of this umbrella? You know the J alphabet, J for joker. So draw one line, means a big J. You can use the scale to draw the line and just make it the double line like this, and draw some slanting line. This is I'm using just to decorate this umbrella drawing. And here at this bottom I will draw one more semicircles line. Okay, today complete your this picture, and next my class I will teach you how to color this picture of umbrella. Thank you for watching.